1, 2, 3, 4.
I want to thank the artists. It's really the artists. Your music changes lives. Your music changes the world.
Hey, this is Jason Mraz here reporting live from Sunset Sessions. It's not officially sunset right now. It's actually shortly after sunrise. But we keep that sunset attitude all day long. So in here at Sunset Sessions, it's timeless. That's what I'm trying to say. This is a timeless event put on by our good friend Michelle Clark, a hot lady of rock and roll.
All those are hanging around the water cooler. We'll never believe how you tackled a thousand puzzle pieces. And you can see it before we completed it, before we made it home. How you put it all together with a blindfold. You're like a lone game token who keeps the game going. But you claim to fame is how you like to lay low out of the limelight. Which can hurt your eyes. If you're not careful, you'll become another devil in disguise. But you
want Sunset Sessions is a fun place to come and discover music that you didn't know existed. I've heard a lot of bands this weekend. A lot of artists that have opened my ears to new music. And I'm very excited about taking them back to the station.
It was great, I know. See, I always think it's going to be dreadful, but it was wonderful.
Yeah. Sure, my first time at Sunset Sessions, and I'm quite impressed. And if you get a chance to ever come and enjoy yourself down here, I would take that opportunity.
Sunset Sessions, it's amazing. It's overwhelmingly amazing. There's so many great artists, so many great people. I'm surrounded by fame.
I was great because you got to meet people that maybe, you know, you'd be too shy or too cool to otherwise go talk to. Well, I always remember, of course, Frances Dunnery from the first one. And then last year, of course, Katie Lang's performance was just awesome.
See, the future is a sky full of possibility. With this brightness of mind and a psychic ability, you probably won't die at the
end. And I don't think we can say enough about how much Michelle does for the artist to be here and be heard.
Be with your colleagues to appreciate the music and the artists. And relationships are created here.
Woke up half an hour ago at Sunset Session.
Every year I get turned on to new bands. I need to breathe. I saw her here for the first time. We've been playing them on the Spectrum and Sirius XM. Michelle has this way of combining these acts that maybe you never heard of with acts that you know and love, and the whole thing just comes together the way it's supposed to.
That's my 12th Sunset Session. From Maui days all the way to San Diego. Always great music. She does always have her kind of one step ahead of everybody else when it comes to music.
So it gives us all an opportunity to figure out how to do it better and work more effectively and efficiently for our artists.
I've been out of the business for 12 years and was dumb enough to come back. There's an awful lot of musical styles you can play, but there's an awful lot of taste, six and an awful lot of dates. You'd be only be keeping me back on strong.
Sunset Sessions, Simmons, Seeley, Serta, Springer, Stearns and Fodder, Foster, Mirlichton, Start.
Tempur-Pedic.
Yeah, Sunset Sessions, our favorite mattress, basically. I think that's what we're
trying to say. Sunset Sessions is so good, it's like a really good mattress.
But if they know you, they'll give you a little bit extra listening when they hear your records. They come in contact with thousand records. They need to see a face with the music. So that's what Michelle taught. I don't know what I taught her, but this is she taught.
Sunset Sessions has been amazing. Lots of great people. I'll be back for many more.
It's very exciting to see so many performers and hang out with such an incredible group of people. And I really enjoy it. It's the only time I really get to meet the music supervisors, and I love the Sunset Sessions.
Michelle Clark, I love her. If I was to ever be a woman and an amazing human being, I would want to be her. As an independent artist who is the working guy's musician, it's super inspiring to hear people that are like president of Warner Brothers saying, get weird because we have a place for you. I'm like, God, and I can finally tell my mom there's a place for me. So,
told my record man that I'd better have a baby grand, but now I don't think I'm gonna play it. Boom! Slaps the mic across like this, puts a strat on and like rips back into the set. I was like,
I love coming to Sunset Sessions because it's a real community of people in the industry who care about music and care about developing great music.
Into the people we don't
people we know and people we just met, and that's the most fun part about it for me, I think, is just meeting new interesting people. And I think Michelle Bark is doing a great job.
You know, I'll come back and stay beside you. It only means I need a little time to follow that unbroken line. Give me a second.
Bands that are hardworking like us come and share our music with you guys, spread it out to these stations, make friendships, connections, and just spread the love.
Michelle just manages to get all these people together to have a great time and to share beautiful music, and it's been amazing being here.
I am, however, still looking for this girl. I have not been able to find her yet.
Everyone's having a fucking ball here. Like, I have never seen a group of happier people.
Amazing music, amazing hosts, amazing organizers. Best of all, I got to cross-pollinate with everyone. It was amazing.
I love Sunset Sessions. Family and friends and musicians and artists and radio and music supervisors. Love them all. It's good times. I'm happy to be here. Thank you.
I didn't go to my high school reunion. This is, I assume, this is what I'm feeling.
We're so glad to be at the Sunset Sessions. Thank you for having such a good time with us. It's so great to be amongst such amazing musicians and to get to party with people.
Thank you, Michelle, for inviting me to the Sunset Sessions. I'm really grateful. I met some great people.
It's always good to be at Sunset Sessions. No question, a great place to bring a developing act. We'll always be here.
Having a great time at the Sunset Sessions. Just a cool panel. Everyone's enjoying the beautiful atmosphere and having a great time. And thanks to Michelle. Love you.
This is like spring break for old people in the music supervisor world. You're awesome, and I love it. I just look forward to it every year.
It's intimate, it's warm, it's interactive. You really meet a lot of people and have substantial workshops and conversations.
Begging on my knees, all I ask is please, please love me. Oh.
Experience my whole life. Supernova explosions, our gigantic aspirations. We'll face demons, the spot of earth. Fear is our greatest curse. This is in the past and the future's unknown. What's inside can be controlled.
Michelle Clark, Sunset Sessions is an awesome opportunity for all kinds of artists. Lots of developing artists, but also in the case of the legendary Jimmy Cliff, it's an awesome opportunity for him to come down to San Diego, take care of a lot of business in the market, and also play for a bunch of music supervisors and radio people in a great location. So thank you, Michelle.
I can see clearly now the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. Gonna be a bright, sunshiny day.
Wonderful. I mean, you know, the crowd was absorbing the thing, and I like when people absorb rather than just to make nice. So they took their time in coming up, but they were absorbing it, and by the end, we were all one.
Well, this is the 15th anniversary of Sunset Sessions, and Organically Grown is proud to be a sponsor of it. And the reason we're here is because of this one remarkable, amazing woman who has accomplished so much in her life. She never ceases to amaze me, and that woman is the founder of Sunset Sessions, the one and only Michelle Clark.
We are super happy to be a part of Sunset Sessions this year. It's our first year working with Michelle and covering the event, and it's just a really cool industry event, and it allows people to be exposed to great new music and great artists, and some seasoned artists as well. So I think it's a really, really good event, and a really great opportunity for a lot of program directors and a lot of industry people to get together and really brainstorm about where the future of the industry is going.
Now, if you turn your head for 5 minutes, you might miss the most fabulous, incredible music, and the greatest discovery for me to stick into a movie. I've found many bands of music here that I've used in films, and already have done that actually today.
Well, Michelle Clark is one of a kind, and her energy and wide-ranging group of relationships.
friendships has created something that's a tremendous service to artists and music supervisors, to people in the business like me, and to people in the radio community.
I'm super stoked to be here. Michelle is just, I mean, she's just amazing.
And there are people here that are full of music, and full of intention of releasing music, and full of intention of creating a better world because of the music. I had an opportunity to speak, to meet people, to greet people, to hug people, to love people. It's been a grand time. You should be here. Peace and blessings.